everybody! I'm in the Littlewood, also known as Martin, and welcome back to Overwatch. Today, it's the second time we are doing a loot box unboxing. People really enjoyed last week's episode. So many people are just like, yes, just open lots of boxes, do it more and more often, because they like to kind of live vicariously through me. And also as well, it gives them a really good glimpse into what is actually available out there, and almost like a demonstration of how rare certain items are, and like how often you can expect to see legendaries, epics, rares, all that sort of stuff. So let's get straight into it. We've got 24 boxes today, again, much like last time. And we're starting off with a really nice 8-bit spray, like a retro spray for Bastion. I'll take it. We got the Bastion player icon. Hell no. We got a Torbjorn upgrader spray. It almost looks like an IKEA thing. It's pretty cool. And then we also got Hanzo with the tea spray, which is quite nice. Loot box numero dos. See what you got. Legendary on the second box. Why does it have to be Torbjorn? I'm never going to play him. Oh, we got the chopper skin. It is really cool. It's like American biker. He's got the tattoos with the skulls and the playing cards. The ace of spades is all up in there. It does look kind of cool, doesn't it? I'm going to equip it on the off chance that I ever play as him. Bastion with the flower power spray. That's interesting. We got 50 currency.
I'm
and then we.
Hearing that noise.
Sorry, one more time.
I'm not hearing that noise.
I prefer the lines we got last week. Right, next box. Let's go for it again. Gives another legendary. An epic. I'll take it. Oh, it's a replay, a highlight intro. That's all right, that's better than the one that I'm already using, the default one. I'll take it. We got a tracer line, yes.
Check me out.
Yeah, I quite like that. I'll have to check at the end of the video which ones I have of hers. I'll leave it unequipped for now. We got the lion heart spray for Reinhardt, which is pretty cool. And McCree voice line.
I'm not good, not bad. But I sure as hell ain't ugly.
That one's brilliant. It's so unnecessarily long that I like it. All right, let's move on to box number three of the day. Hit me up with it, girl. What you got? What you got? An epic again? Wow. Epic currency. Oh, and we finally got a green skin for Winston. I think this game has heard me. I think the voice comms might be on, and it knows that I want all green skins for all characters. We got a visor spray for Symmetra. You know what? I'm going to equip that, because when we did the unboxing of the collector's edition of Overwatch, Ryan joked about putting certain sprays on top of each other to make it look like they're wearing each other's gear. So I'm going to see if I can do that if anybody else sprays their characters. And we also got a Cobra spray for Pharah as well. All right. 20 boxes left. Let's see what we got. Two rares. Not bad. We've got, wow, that Reaper spray. It's called Psst.
You want to buy any gear?
I don't know why I sound like McCree with a rough throat. We've got a blue skin for McCree. I'm going to leave that one as is. I really like that victory pose from Zenyatta, the balance pose. I'll take it. And then we also have Zarya with the cannon spray. It's not very good. Next box. Let's see what we got inside. Another epic. We're really getting some good stuff today. We've got a highlight intro for Genji. Hit me with it, bro. Oh, look at that. That is badass. He does the parkour roll at the start, takes all of like the momentum out of the fall, and he hits you with a shuriken. What does that one say? Je te vois. What does that mean? It's for Widowmaker. It reminds me of the scene from King's Row, actually, where she's upside down going for Mandata. We've got a Mercy player icon, which I quite like. And then I've noticed all the player icons are quite dark looking, but then when you equip them, they're so vibrant. We've also got a spray for Roadhog. It's called Hog Power, and I think I'm probably going to equip it. All right, 18 boxes left. What do we got next? Two rares. We got rare currency, and that must be for all players, right? No, it's specifically for Soldier 76. We've got the salute spray. I like it. I think it looks cool. We've got assembly directions, which is a dupe from before. And we also have the Witch Doctor player icon. I like it. Right, next one coming up. Give me something for Lucio, man. One rare. Make it a bit Lucio. We got a Lucio voice line. I'll take it.
Why are you so angry?
Why are you so angry, man? Why you gotta be like that? We've also got a spray for May. We got May's journal. That's actually really cute. But is that one cuter? Chibi May. I think it's cuter. We've got to equip it. We've got two May sprays in one go. 16 boxes to go. Come on, then. Give us another legendary. It's another rare. Oh, why hello, Zarya. That's a very cool victory pose. I'm going to equip it. We got a spray for D.Va. It's called Bang. I quite like it. The whole finger gun vibe. We got Soldier 76 with a Helix spray. I don't think I like it more than Salute. And then a big old Bastion head, which I will probably never use. 15 boxes left. One rare. It's a Zenyatta skin. It's yellow. And we got a dupe of the smoke spray as well for Hanzo. So Bastion spray again. I swear I'm getting more stuff for Bastion than any other hero. Do you think Blizzard, like, just gently trying to, like, convince everybody to like that hero? And then we've also got the Gunslinger, the Bamf spray for McCree. It's getting equipped. I like it. Right, next boss. A boss box. Another rare. It's a rare icon. Oh my god, we got a retro portrait one for Tracer. I like it so much. We got Roadhog, not as good as the last one. The Dark logo, pretty damn cool actually. And then we also have the Tracer patch icon. I mean, I do have the pulse grenade at the minute. I will swap it. I will bring it in. I quite like it. Right, 13 boxes left. Another legendary maybe. Yes, there it is. What is that? Legendary money. 500. I'm kind of excited, but also really pissed off. I guess I'll have to take it. That's the thing that can happen, everybody. Just so you know. We got a victory stance for Genji. I like it. I'll take it. A voice line for Reinhardt. Okay.
I'm the ultimate crushing machine.
I love his accent so, so much. Look at that giant robot in the background walking through the city. I never noticed that before on this map. Wow. And then we've also got a spray for Junkrat. It's called Firework. I quite like it. Right, next up. Let's get another legendary that isn't money. Two rares. Ooh. We got a dupe of a spray, which is obviously shared across all heroes. We got a Pharah victory pose. I'll use it. And is that a skin for Torbjorn? It's called Citron. It's, I mean, I think that's technically yellow. It's about as close to green as we're going to get, but we did get that way cooler skin earlier on, so we'll leave that one for now. A voice line for Reaper.
Next.
Oh, that's it. Another one. I'd love it if you had that. If you had that as a line, that would be great. Right, 11 boxes to go. Let's see what you got for me. Epic money. I'm getting so much dollar today. We got a Winston Ape Crossing. Is that supposed to mimic the street crossing that they have on the Beatles cover? That's my only guess as to what it could be inspired by. We got the Torbjorn Gears icon, and we also got the Reaper Blackwatch spray. What's Blackwatch? Ooh, I wonder if that's a lauded bit. Let me know if you know in the comments about that. Final 10 boxes. It's the final 10 top countdown, beginning with Epic. We got an Epic emote. It's a dance. It's party time. Oh, I love it. That's so cool. Yeah, we're totally keeping that. Oh my god. Soldier 76 grave. Here lies Jack Morrison. Oh no. That's pretty dark. We got all heroes 50 currency, and we got a mercy spray for Resurrect. Let's get the loot boxes keep on rolling. And number 9 has one rare. I like that Widowmaker spray, actually. I also like that Lucio spray. Going to equip both of those. That is, of course, a Lunar Ops player icon. And then we've got that spray for Winston. I really like that. It reminds me of the short. That's so cool. He's got the doctor. He's probably just giving him the glasses as well. That's so cool. Okay, few more boxes left. One rare. I didn't build myself up for that box. Are they both dupes? Oh my god. Come on now. That's so upsetting. We got a brand new spray for Zarya, though. And we got a Mayline.
Okay.
Okay, lol, JK. 7 boxes left, this is my lucky number. Give me a legendary. 2 rares. Oh, we got that really cool Genji spray. That carving actually is appearing more and more in like Overwatch promo material recently. I don't know why, and I don't know what they're building to, but it's pretty cool. We got a skin for Mercy, which isn't as good as the... No, because that was from the closed open beta, wasn't it? The imp skin that I got for her. So let's equip that, because I don't think I have enough one for her just yet. We got a Genji spray and another dupe of the skin for Symmetra. Come on, give me something good. One rare. Goddamn, man. Oh, we actually got the pulse bomb as a spray. What you're looking at is quite good. I prefer the retro head we got for Tracer, though. We got a Hanzo skin, which is a red one. Or more maroon, I guess. But I'm going to leave that as it is. And we got a line for Winston.
The power of science.
Not that into that. 5 more loot boxes to go. Final 5. Keep it with a legendary. Oh, baby. Dude, we have so many D.Va skins. I've got the D.Va skin Bumblebee, and now we've got Junebug. Wow. It's a good thing she's my main tank. Otherwise, I would be really salty. Admittedly, though, I do prefer Bumblebee, so I'm not going to equip that just yet. We got a Winston Banana Spray. I actually quite like that more than the planet one. We got some more money, and we also got a Time to Kill Reaper Spray. Ooh, I like it. I think I'm going to equip it. Four more boxes left. How are we going to wrap out this week? Another epic. Epic money. God damn it. I've got so much money now. I'm creeping up on 2k. We've got the wanted poster for Roadhog. Se busca. $25 million. We've got a victory post for Widowmaker. Do I like that? I guess it's not default. I don't think I have another one. I never noticed this one on her back. She has these spider straps. It's the first time I've ever seen that. And she has something tattooed on her forearm as well. Does anybody know what that translates to? Learning all sorts of stuff today. Oh, God, a Bastion line. I mean, what can he say? Just no. Come back when you're making, like, Mario themes or something. I guess they couldn't get away with that for copyright reasons, but still. Another epic! It's an epic Torbjorn emote. Oh my God, he's doing the King of the Road thing. If anybody's from the UK, you'll remember an advert, if you're around about the same age as me or a little bit younger, but there was, it was basically a road crossing safety advert. So it tells you about not jaywalking, looking both ways, and there's a little hedgehog, and they sing a song called King of the Road, and he does a heel click, and it just reminds me of that. We've got a pretty awesome McCree thumbs up. It's not as good as the Banff one. We got a Farah player icon, and also a line for soldier.
What are you looking at?
Ooh, I think we probably have a better one equipped already. Two more boxes left. Come on, give me one more legendary. Make me super lucky. Got double rares there. We got a tube of that thing. Yes, I kind of want to equip that. I'm going to equip it. It's green, it's yellow, it's all that I'm about. We got a Mercy player icon as well, and a Winston line.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah, I really like that. That's amazing. Laughing at somebody else's expense. You're like, oh... awkward. Hold the door. We got a emote for Genji. What do you got, bro? That's epic? It wasn't that epic to me. We got a really cool spray for Junkrat. The Vroom with the wheel. I like it. We got the Maze spray. I love that silhouette one. And then final thing of the day is a Symmetra spray called Weaver with a portal and everything. Sweet. Well, that's it for today, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. In the comment section below, let me know if you would like to see another box opening next week. As always, share the video out. Give it a like. All that good stuff. The more support this gets, the longer I will continue to do this because it does cost a little bit of money to buy them in bulk. But anyway, cheers for watching. Have a good one. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.